I felt this amazing energy kind of in my lower, like, pelvis. And it was just really strong and very powerful. And it felt like it needed to come out, and then slowly it started rising up and came up my belly into my chest. And then when it got to my chest, it just kind of poured out forcefully like a geyser. Just all of this amazing energy.